स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन कॉर्पोरेट गवर्नेंस एंड कॉर्पोरेट सोशल रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. द टर्म्स कॉर्पोरेट गवर्नेंस एंड कॉर्पोरेट सोशल रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी साउंड सिमिलर, बट देयर इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डिफरेंस बिटवीन बोथ. प्रोसेस आर इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर कॉर्पोरेशंस, इंडस्ट्रीज एंड सोसाइटी एट लार्ज. बोथ कैन हैव अ पॉजिटिव और ए नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट ऑन कॉर्पोरेशन एंड सोसाइटी. कॉर्पोरेट कल्चर इज बिकमिंग ए हॉट टॉपिक on Wall Street and for good reason. Culture has a major impact on employee retention. Corporate identity and image say a lot about what a corporation values and thus drastically affect in its branding. The path to corporate profitability often rests with corporate social responsibility, which entails paying more attention to the issues that matter most to employees, customers and whole communities. Corporate governance. What is corporate governance? It is a term that refers to the rules, practices and process that govern corporations. Board directors and managers are the major players in corporate governance, but employees, vendors and other stakeholders also have a stake in a corporate governance. Compliance requirements, regulation and laws ensure that corporations are fair to their shareholders, consumers and employees. Corporate governance also provides a process for corporations and compete fairly within their industries. Corporations and industries differ in many ways. Size, assets, ownership and other issues make it impossible to enact exact rules and laws for every situation that corporations face. Corporate best practices evolve as a standard of basic principles for corporation to strive for, to demonstrate that they are governing themselves well and they are operating with honesty, integrity and accountability. Despite the difference between corporate governance and corporate social responsibility, corporate social responsibility holds a prominent place for many corporations under the umbrella of good corporate governance. Corporate social responsibility is not a requirement or even an expectation for corporate boards, yet many corporate boards find that it is in the corporation's best interest to become involved with corporate social responsibility on some level. Corporations any demonstrate their support by investing in financial resources, promoting social message and in some cases becoming bold activists. What is corporate social responsibility? If you mention any major headlines, you are bound to find a host of opinions on both sides of the issue. Major headlines often have an impact on employees in one or more ways. To mention a few, sexual harassment in the workplace, diversity, global and political issues, environmental issues, natural disasters, human rights and data privacy and protection are big social issues. Several incidents have brought workplace harassment and inequality onto the agenda items in boardrooms across the nation. Susan Prolova, a software engineer for Uber Blue, the versatile on a sexual harassment in the company with an essay that ousted the CEO. The Me Too movement started in 2006 and went viral after allegation of sexual harassment against film producer Harvey Weinstein surfaced on 2017. Supreme Court candidate Brett Kavanaugh is under fire as several victims have alleged that the committed sexual assault against them when he was young. The Pew Research Center did a survey this year that showed that employees feel that 50% of men get away with sexual harassment in the workplace. About 46% of employees feel that society has a tendency not to believe female accusers. These incidents have prompted corporations to have zero tolerance policies for sexual harassment and enhance their internal reporting policies. The issue is also motivating corporations to review whether they afford women equal opportunity for employment. The digital tools that comprise government could motivate board directors.